Hey everyone, how's it going out there? This is Fina, the Waifu Sader, with another video on the Paragon Peasant Push series. For context, it is mid-season for season 21, and this run is going to be for a G-Rift 130 and rank 23. And I'm at Paragon 1700 plus. So let's do this. I also made some critical errors in this run that cost me about 2 minutes. I'll point those out.
Thank you.
All right, so critical error number one is coming up. So the error is that I thought I reached a dead end, and as you can see from the map, it keeps going, but for some reason I thought this was a dead end, and that's why I stuck around fighting this elite without much density. So that's, in this case, it's not necessarily a bad thing, but as you can see, there's a pylon in the corner. I didn't see it. That is critical error number two. So these errors are gonna cost me about 2 minutes for my whole run. Yeah, I was like, oh, okay, what? Why is this not continuing? Oh, I came into the wrong area. So yeah, moral of the story, don't do what I did, guys. Alrighty then, so it's time to move on. The wretched mothers have way too much life, and they're runners, so it's time to move on. Yeah. Okay, so this is the ideal RG or lash. Only problem is that the timing of my Akrath champion was not ideal, so it's going to be down for quite a bit at the critical moments like that. So yeah, just bad luck. So save the Akrath champion for when he's attacking with his beams. Ideally with his illusions. Alright, there it goes. So that was the run. Definitely could have saved some time considering all the errors I made. And considering how good the Rift RNG was, this leaves potential for a G-Rift 132 and maybe even a 133 at Paragon 1800 or so. Of course, that's going to take quite a bit of fishing, considering my build is not super optimized. So yeah, there it is, rank 23, guys. Anyways, thanks for watching. This is the end of the video. This was Fina, the Waifu Seder. Have a great day.